Real quick before we go, I thought I would hop in here. This is like three nights later or whatever. I have been island hopping between that island there, which is the Spider Island. This island here where we thought that there would be pirates up there, but there aren't. And that island there, and you can see there's a little bit of smoke right around there. There's also a bunch all along there on the top. And if you look very closely, you can see a ship right there. That's a pirate ship, a derelict pirate ship, that it has a chest in it, but I can't. We'll go over there and we'll check it out here in a moment. But I have been up here on this island. This is the other island here that we didn't go to before. We were over there. I walked around there twice. I didn't see any moonstones, so I came over here and found just enough. We now have 10 moonstone. So let's get our crafting window out here. And we are going to make ourselves... Nope, not that. Put that back. Let's put one of these in there. Moonstone rock. So let's craft that up. And now... get rid of that. We're going to get rid of that for one, and we're going to put one up here on this. Oh, look at that. You need a name, and I shall call you Sting. Ha. That is from Lord of the Rings, by the way. And it's almost sun up. I wasn't going to turn this into a full episode. I was just going to splice this in with another episode, but you know what? Let's go check out that pirate ship right there. There's another one. You can barely see it from right here. There's another one right there. So, I mean, all of these, those are islands. That island there, that one there, we haven't been to yet. So we're going to go there as well. But these are all islands that look like they should have pirates up there. So there has to be pirates somewhere around here. So the reason that one may not have any pirates is because, I'm not sure, but it could be because of this being my second playthrough on this seed. Having all... Oops. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Having already gone to that island and killed them last time. Like I said, I did the recording and found out that it was... you know what? We're not going to do this at night. We're going to do it during the day. We're going to use the campfire really quickly. Oh, it's almost daytime. Never mind. I was going to sleep at the campfire, but that's not even needed. off camera, I was able to kill a deer. Kill two of them, actually. So I got that. Oh, no! No! It's fine. No. Can't believe I did that. I was holding shift thinking, oh, I'll be fine. E, that's right. Holding shift thinking I'm playing Minecraft. And I'm like, oh, I'll be fine. I could just move over just a little bit. No, that didn't work out too well. Didn't work out at all, actually. Ramming speed. Actually, don't ram. Just yes. Just like that. Ahoy, permission to come aboard. Thank you, sir. Oh, I love that blue glow. That is so cool. So here is a pirate's chest, and it's locked, and the only way you can unlock it is if you get a key from a pirate, or probably from a Why will you no go? Okay. From the captain himself. So that's why I thought that there would be a pirate here. Oh, look, a deer. No, I'm not wasting the arrows. I only have 5 arrows left, so. Alright, 8 cloth, 25 wood, 5 hardwood, and 10 plant fibers. So we have a lot of stuff to gather if we're going to own one of these. Hooray! And that's not going to work. Alright, so we're going to go around the back of Pirate Island here. Let's see what we can see over here. That's east. That's north. That is south. I like the south way there. Maybe we'll go this direction. We'll hit up these string of islands here. And just, you know, sail around them and see what we can see. Pretty much I'm looking for... I'm looking for pirates, really. Preferably pirates that have a captain with them. Or a trader. Trader would be good too. I'm not seeing any pirates on the shoreline. Let's do that. Alright, so one other thing we can craft while we're here is that. Oh, I need a hard stone. We can't craft it. Let's try to make a fishing pole. No, we don't need a hard stone. We don't need... Oh, wrong button. At least I didn't fall off this time. Man overboard! And we're just gonna run right into there, I think. Alright, so we could do this. We could do that, and a ripe fruit. Oh, look at that. We now have a fishing pole. Let's craft that up. We'll set this to 8, I think. There we go. We have a fishing pole. Which means we can eat fish, if I can catch any of them. I like to have it up. Let's do some fishing before we close this out. So don't let me forget. Oh, I love that sword. It's so cool. I'll take that. Alright, let's see. Do I attempt it? I'm gonna lose all of my arrows, though. Arrgh. I think I got him. Sounded like I got him. Nope, I sure didn't. I didn't even hit that one. Dang it. I'm never gonna find that other arrow. Right on the other side of this thing, there should be... Oh, hello. There should be that other pirate ship, so we'll head over there and see what that's like. I don't have a key, so I can't really do anything to it. But if I could find some pirates... What the heck was that? Oh, wow! Look at that! I didn't even notice it. Oh. There it is. Yep, that's me. I run across something that hurts me and I say, hey, let's go do it again. You know, because it didn't hurt enough the first time. One. Where the heck did it fall? I heard it. Did y'all hear it? There it is. I'll take you, thank you. Alright, where's that other ship at that we found? There's Pirate Bay. The Pirate Bay. Y'all don't know what that is, don't worry. Man, I love this sword, it's so awesome. Where is it? Maybe I'm looking at the wrong island. I could have swore it was like in between here somewhere though. Is that it right there? That's it right there. Alright, we're heading over there. These are some white sandy beaches. Be that. Keep you going. Let's go see what we can see. Maybe there might be pirates on the ship. That would be cool. Could be hazardous for our health, though. Let's eat something. How many do we have? Oh, I found out what these are for here. You can make rings with them. So we'll hold on to them. Okay, I've got 9. We won't eat that unless we need to. You know what we can do while we're here? Oh, really? Where's my bait? What did I make that? 8? We'll do that as well. See how far we drifted? Like, well, that stinks. I didn't want that to happen. Alrighty, come on now. Ramming speed! Nobody up here. Nope, nobody up here. Now what will be nice is when this thing is finally to the, you know, to a place where you can live on your boat. I would love to make a boathouse. Okay, so there's another pirate campfire right there. So we got 4 arrows. Gotta make these 4 count. Come on, pirates. Come on, captain. Anything. This is a nice island. Any pirates? Oh, there's one. Let's make sure there's not another one up here. We looking good. Crouch. Control. Save that. Ouch. You're dead. Ha! Give me my arrow back and your gold. Take that. that another one up there? I think that's another one right there. I saw something moving. What the heck? Alright. Oh. Darn it. Oh crap, that's the captain. Did it. Cannot drink that right now. We have a key. Pirate tunic. Yes, please loot it all. Yes. And we'll just right click that and we'll equip it. Excellent. So now that we know that there are pirates here, okay, I should probably heal up. Another one of those, and I think that's all I have now. Zeros, zero, zero. Yeah, I think that's all of them I have. It's just the two. Let's keep looking around. Excellent. I have been waiting for pirates for so long. But we got their key. It makes me wonder if I just walked around that entire first island where I thought that there would be pirates. Like, not the pristine one with the no trees, but the first one. Like the island right next to it, the head trees, and it had the campfires, but I couldn't find any pirates. I wonder if I just missed them. If I just happened to walk along, clueless, and never ran into one. I thought that was a good piece of plant fiber. I thought wrong. So we're gonna go open up that chest on the pirate ship now. As soon as I make a walkabout here, make sure that we are indeed alone. I hope we're alone. I'm making a ton of noise. Not a single deer on this island. I will take you. Thank you. Where's that rock at that I saw? Right over here. Wow, these are some white sandy beaches. Alright. Let's get this. Let's head on over here to the pirate's plunder? I don't know. What's the ship called? I forget. I don't know. Let me tell you my name. I'm confused. Come on. Get up here. Check for some food. Unfortunately, I cannot use you as you are run aground. That's okay, because I'll just recall you back out here, like so. Alright, hopefully we get some good loot in this chest. It's too bad we don't have all the stuff to just repair the boat and take it. Alrighty, let's see what we got here. Nice. Nice. I got absolutely nothing useful. That's great. You know, because there couldn't be a compass in there or something like that, right? I do believe this respawns after a while. So I could just stay here, reload the game, and then kill pirates, and then come back out here and reloot it, I think. Don't quote me on that. Is there enough of a current that I can do this? play. Doesn't seem to be without me. Nope. Oh well. B. Here. Well, guys, this has been about 20 minutes, so I think we're pretty much done. I'm going to chill out on this island and do exactly what I just said. I'm just going to go back and forth between the two islands and, you know, save it, quit, come back a couple times, kill a couple pirates, and hopefully amass a little bit of loot. All right, guys, like, subscribe, comment down below in the doobly-doos. This wasn't going to be a full episode, it just turned out to be one anyway. So, I will see you guys next time, and I love the sword. Bye.